Hey everyone, this is Brian from Bam Reacts. Today we're going to be reacting to Nightwish again. This song will be the greatest show on Earth. This will be their live version at Tampere. Apologize if I mispronounced the venue there. I've really liked Nightwish so far, guys. They're one of my favorite metal bands already. I love Flo Jansson. She's my favorite female vocalist I've ever heard, so I'm excited to get into it. This looks like it's a really long performance. Looks like 21 minutes, so I'm excited to get into it here, guys. Before we do, if you want to support the channel, I have a PayPal donate button down in the description below. Anything you guys can donate will be much appreciated. Please also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and hit the notification bell right next to it and select all. Please also like this video and comment any suggestions down below, guys. Let's get into it.
Koskettimet Tuomas Holopainen.
It was like a good piano intro. That was cool. I was timing that perfectly with the fireworks. That's pretty cool. All these guys can do everything, can't they? Looks like he's playing some kind of flute instrument there. That sounds awesome. There's that amazing voice.
Yeah.
voice is so mesmerizing.
Bagpipes. I love the sound of bagpipes. So soothing.
After sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on a sumptuous planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it.
Like how it dropped right into it there.
Flora and Marco really did a great job there of both, I mean, holding those notes there. That was a fantastic vocal performance by both of them. I really like that.
The outside world to the circumstance. Bending the tree have a biological holy. Enter. Night.
Power by both are phenomenal.
of the Devonian Sea.
Drum solo there. Those notes shaking my head are crazy.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Most people are never going to die because they're never going to be born. The potential people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than Newton. We know this because the set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively exceeds the set of actual people. In the teeth of these stupefying odds, it is you and I, in our ordinariness, that are here. We privileged few who won the lottery of birth against all odds. How dare we whine at our inevitable return to that prior state, from which the vast majority have never stirred. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers having been originally breathed into a few forms or into one. And that whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning, endless forms most beautiful and most wonderful have been and are being evolved.
Alright guys, that was Nightwish, the greatest show on earth. That performance was awesome, guys. I mean, it was, you know, 21 minutes long there. Really like the explanation there at the end, really showing some light onto the meaning of the song and stuff. I really liked it, guys. I mean, like the vocal performance, obviously, by both Marco and Floor. They both did a really good job, especially in what I would call a chorus. I'm not sure if it exactly was the chorus, but when they were both singing at the same time, they both held the high notes really well. They really had a good emphasis on the instruments in this performance. They had some bagpipes. They had a piano intro. They had a drum solo in there. I really liked it, guys. Another fantastic performance by this great band. I'm proud to be one of the Nightwish Army now. Yeah, guys, let me know any other songs I need to check out by them. I'm excited to get even deeper into their catalog. Please also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I thank you for watching, and have a good day.